Retired Formula One champion Michael Schumacher is fighting for his life after a fall at a ski resort in France. Doctors say the seven-time world champion driver suffered a brain hemorrhage after his head struck a rock. In such injuries, internal bleeding in an area between the skull and the brain causes excessive pressure on the brain. Schumacher is said to be in a critical condition, but reports say his condition could improve if doctors are able to relieve the pressure on his brain.